So, und damit ein herzliches Willkommen zu einem weiteren Part Let's Play Fake Grand Order. Ich bin es heute MC Muffix. Beim letzten Mal sind wir hier unterwegs gewesen mit dem guten Anki Bro und haben dort seine erste Interlude gemacht, sind nach Babylon gereist, haben ein bisschen Ishtar geärgert und nun machen wir direkt hier seine zweite Interlude, wo sein MP auch zum stärksten irgendwie im ganzen Spiel. Ich weiß auch gar nicht, wieso das nur 2 MP kostet. Made by God, Woven by Humans and Return to Soil Part 2. 2 MP! Coole Interlude. Wieso ist da Mordred? Gefällt mir schon mal gar nicht. Wieso ist da Fran? Wäre immer schlechter. Was haben die schon wieder mit Enki zu tun? Ich will Gil haben, Mann. Ey, du Gil, Sachen sind die coolsten überhaupt. Well, sorry about that. Didn't mean to hit you all that hard. You okay? Good. I think that's enough for today. Thank you for helping me work off Dinah. This ought to be enough for the test drive Da Vinci was talking about. Huh? What's up? Alright, I feel it too. Someone else just showed up. That's weird. Pretty sure Da Vinci said we were the last one. Anyone who showed here a day of all days has gotta be either a serious weirdo or someone who fell out of shape like me. I hope it's like Gawain. Being a bit big brawry, that shit the last thing I need right now. There they are. Looks like that's... Hello. I take it you're Sir Mordred? Ah, it's you. I think I've seen you around the cafeteria sometimes. Let's see, what's your name again? Enkidu! I'm Enkidu, a Lancer. I'm also one of Maxi's servants, just like you are. Samamo is my servant. Die normale Mordor, zu der habe ich keine Beziehung. I don't think you and I have ever spoken before, though I have talked to Fran once or twice. Wahrscheinlich versteht er sie. Ah! That's so. Alright, so what do you want with me? I've heard stories about your life, and I was hoping I could ask you something that I think you could improve my system. Systems? That's a new one. But alright, I was just planning on taking a break anyway, so I don't mind here out. Thank you. I greatly appreciate it. I was just hoping that you could tell me about your salvation. Say what? Hello? Hey, Fran. Huh? Get out of here right now. I've gotta make this guy disappear. Und da glaubst du, bist du in der Macht, du kleiner du kleine süße Ritterin hier? Hey. Hey. Do you remember me? Do you still remember when we first met? Das ist aus der ersten Interlude. Do you still remember the night we spent together? Do you still remember what we just said? I wonder if we ever see each other again. Maybe tomorrow, or the day after. Or maybe weeks, months, years from now. Will I still be the same person you know? Who are you?
Senpai, Senpai! Are you alright? You look like you're having a terrible nightmare.
Talk about Remjavu.
I'm impressed how casually you came up with a new word to successfully explain your sedation master. I see. So we're inevitably using your unique skill that lets you share REM cycles with contracted servants. That said, you seemed like you were having an especially bad nightmare in this particular REM state.
Rem.
For a moment I was worried it might be another Shimosa situation, so I'm glad that doesn't seem to be the case. Especially since we don't have as many people here to support you right now.
Can you remind me why that is again?
I know you must be exhausted right now, Senpai, but please try to wake up. It's December 2019 now, remember? There are only a few days until the new administration will be taking over Kalea. We started this dismissing all the Kalea heroic spirits in preparation for the new director's arrival.
Or guarded off his balta.
But we still have a lot to work to do the explaining situation to them.
I have to talk to Kiyomu and Raiko before then. Before tomorrow then.
That's right. All the heroic spirits trust you implicitly, after all. I think there will be a lot of joyful farewells. I'll be sad to saying goodbye to everyone too, but it's your job to see all the heroic spirits off with. Ah, if it isn't Master, my humblest apologies, but would you mind stepping aside? About 30 centimeters to right, to be precise. If you must know why, it's for the sake of my pure back.
Oh, Moriarty wieder. Gotta watch your back in your right penny. I recognize it was. Stay firmly in place. he responded 2 seconds later. Then I calculated. At this rate, I'm not going to make it. Well, if I can't go around, I just have to go above. Any good criminal should be able to hop a fence after all. I may not look anything like Cleopatra, but I can still manipulate her grace and agility and a tone of voice while we're at it. And voila!
War das ein Rücken?
Nietzsche. Not only is God dead, but now he has joined my poor back. This is utterly blasphemous for my joints. Thus concludes part one. But I'm not down for the count yet. Come back tomorrow and I show you the true face of evil. But for the moment, my work here is done. Farewell.
Du hast gestohlen, oder?
There he goes again. He's still holding his back. I guess it just goes to show we can't let our guard down until we've said goodbye to every last servant.
Sind wir hier jetzt bei der Rentnermesse, oder? It kind of seemed to me like he was playing things up more than usual.
Huh? Is that Mineru? Maxi, Mesh! Did you happen to see Moriarty around here? Yes, actually. He just went off that way. Why did something happen? He messed up with a simulator, so he could hide out in a virtual space and avoid being dismissed. Luckily, Holmes and Da Vinci figured it out and stopped him right at the end, but that slippery old man's still out there.
Damn it, I don't even want to think about what the new director might have said if they'd seen the simulator acting up like that.
I guess Moriarty really doesn't want to leave.
Oh.
Luckily me, the new director almost certainly going to be the first class mage. So there's no way they won't see through any tricks like that.
Bin ich etwa? Kein erste Klasse Magier!
Meneru, das nächste Mal schmeiß ich sie aus der Shadow Border raus.
What about the simulator? Is it repaired now?
Yeah, it should be good to go. We've got a few rock spirits in the testing room. It worked out well since they are saying they wanted to get in one last without before they leave.
Let's check on them. I also want to see how the simulator is doing.
Good point, Senpai. Let's go pay them a visit.
Teams 2 and 3, you focus on restoring the simulator stability. Team 1, you make sure the math keeps checking out. Team 4, make sure you're ready to eject them by force whenever I give the word. Just make sure you don't eject them too quickly. We want to make sure they've expended a good amount of magic energy first. Oh, and get Maxi in there, too, in case we need him. There's a good chance he's the only one who'll be able to contain the sit. Ah, good, you're okay already here, great timing. Who knew my genius even accounted for a good fortune and happenstance?
So much for peace and quiet.
The simulator's instruments are all going crazy. What in the world is happening here?
I could tell you, but it'd be faster if you just take a look at what's going on in there for yourself.
Okay, I can see the video feed. Huh? Is that...
It's Enkidu and... Hä? Was?
Wo sie jetzt kämpfen? Oh, sag jetzt nicht, dass ich mit Enkidu gegen Mordor kämpfen muss.
Oh!
After being one, a new appears.
When this battle, powerful enemies possessing a unique hate beat girl will appear. You must deplete the HP gauge multiple times in order to defeat it. Oh, Leute, mir werden Braid Bars erklärt. Das ist aber nett. Ich habe keine Befehlsdauer. Oh mein Gott, natürlich macht's. Oh mein Gott. Ich habe nicht mal. Ich habe keine Befehlszauber, ich habe keine Mystikos. Wir werden hart sterben. Wir werden richtig hart sterben. Na gut, sie ist Level 90 und ich hoffe, sie ist irgendwie MP 100. Oh mein Gott, Mann, er wird uns so hart zerstören, Mann. Crit? Alter, ich hasse. Ja, genau. Und wir haben einfach mal so Defense down. Aber wenn man das gut an Enki ist, genau wie wenn man gegen Gil kämpft, man kriegt halt schön einen MP zusammen. Aber es sieht echt nicht gut aus, Mann. Es sieht echt nicht gut aus, Mann. So. Komm. Komm mal. Danke. Das war ein Crit, das war ein Crit, das war ein Crit. Aber jetzt, komm. Los geht's. Komm, das ist. Ich glaube, Enki, das ist ein Saberface. Ich bin mir fast sicher. Ja, einfach eine MP schon mal. Sehr nice, Mann. Oh mein Gott, Mann, wir haben noch 20. Na, okay, das schaffen wir, das schaffen wir. Sehr gut, sehr gut, sehr gut. Schaffen wir nicht, aber okay, dann haben wir nur sein erstes. Oh. Zwei Breakfasts noch und ich hab keine Skills mehr. Ein Breakfast. Oh. Oh mein Gott, Mann. Schlechter Ritter gegen göttervernichtende Waffe ist irgendwie nicht so meins, Mann. Oh, schön, aber dass ich Erfahrung immer bekommen habe mit meinem Mystikon. Drei Foolstains. Ja, ich habe letztens Red Hair aus Maximal Ascension gebracht. Das hat meine. Hat leider mein Ding gekillt, meine Chains. Aber okay, letztens war das so eine Interlude, wo es hieß, hey, bitte, sorgt mal für ein paar Chains. So, dann nehmen wir nicht Mordred. Nehmen wir eine Tamamo. Und was machen wir hier? Also, eigentlich brauche ich keine Tamamo, warte mal. Nehmen wir. Ach, ich brauche eigentlich gar keinen. So. Ich hätte eigentlich Lust jetzt. Aber eine Nidoklisse, oder wird es jetzt keine geben? Einfach so. Ich werde es eh keinen benutzen. Ja, meine Hocke sein. So. Aber so, wie gesagt, wir wissen nicht wieso. Und dann haben wir hier die. Die Pori. Und mit der wird es schon irgendwie schaffbar sein. Waver carried, wie eh und je. Aber nicht, kommt Davy Boy Smith, Mann. So, wieso haben die jetzt gekämpft? Ich weiß das gar nicht. Ich meine, klar, wir haben es in der Cutscene gesehen, dass sie kämpfen, aber keiner wieso. Bist so schlecht, Mann. Du hast doch keine Chance gegen Enkidu. Jetzt mal ganz ernsthaft, Mann. Ich halte Enkidu vielleicht für einen so der Top 10 stärksten Servants. Ich glaube, keiner hat eine Chance gegen den. Someday get around. Somebody get around table and Uro Kings in here. I wouldn't if I were you. That would almost certainly complicate things by a factor of 5 at least. Worst case scenario: all of Chaldea could end up raised to the ground before the new administration even has a chance to take over. Did something happen between them? This is well beyond the routine simulator training, Dettel. Exactly. That's why we just can't shut it down. If they came back here now, they'd just keep on fighting inside Chaldea itself. So, it would seem. Befehlszauber? To be perfectly honest, I've never seen Mordred like this before. Yeah, not even during the Camelot singularity. True, usually Mordred's humanity tends to keep all those fierce anger and hostility in check. But right now, there's no gift or curse to blame it on. Mordred just so enraged that any other consideration has fallen by the wayside. Judging from how seriously the fight is, I bet Mordred doesn't remember going into the simulator. Senkidu did something to make Mordred this upset. What could it possibly have been? We can figure it out later. Right now, we have to stop them. No, I think it might be better if you knew that caused this before you get involved, Maxi. Here, take a look at the footage from the simulator. Oh, just make sure Mordred doesn't find out this footage was recorded, okay? We can't stop them from finding out We just happen to overhear the conversation when eventually going to mediate this conflict. But you need to be very careful you don't bring up any related details. That's how sensitive the subject is. That much? After all, if you don't know what sparked Mordred's ire so badly, you could end up inadvertently touching on it again and making things worse. Of course, some people would only end up blurting out the kind of knowledge. You should be honored that trust did I trust you enough to share it with you. Ich glaube, sie haben darüber, Enkidu hat zu Mordred gesagt, hey, du siehst ja aus wie dein Vater. Pulling out the footage now. Okay. Here's the random part. No way. But alright, I was just planning on taking on a break anyway, so I don't mind hearing out. Thank you, I greatly appreciate it. I was just hoping you could tell me about your salvation. Say what? You see, I heard a woman by the name of Morgan created you for the sole purpose of destroying King Arthur. Eventually you succeeded at destroying King Arthur and ending his reign, just as Morgan designed you to. I'm familiar with King Arthur's government and the endless accomplishment it achieved in his prime. So I can tell that destroying King Arthur and ending his reign must have been incredibly difficult, nearly impossible challenge. Which is why I thought you would be the perfect person to ask. Given that your sole purpose or existence was the destruction of King Arthur, did you feel any sense of fulfillment or the like when you succeeded in doing what you had to be created for? Of course, King Arthur was also your father. Was there any change in your thoughts or feelings at the moment you devastated this kingdom? If you had survived after fulfilling your mother's wish. What I mean is, now that you are effectively alive again as a servant, what drives you to go on living now that your purpose for being is long since fulfilled? I want to know.
Wieso? Sind doch berechtigte Fragen, oder?
I always thought Enkidu might do something like this eventually.
Es sind ja berechtigte Fragen, Mann.
So, that's the ex of Uruk flying off the handle. I did hear from the people with connection to Uruk that Enkidu called sometimes say things that cause even the King of Heroes to cringe. But I didn't know what they meant until today. Still, that bluntness is likely something you both have in common. Depending on the situation, it can be both a weakness and a strength. Though in this case, it's clearly the former. Is this really the time for Kool-Aid analysis? We need to hurry and stop them before it's too late. Exactly. Just having them exit a simulator now won't do anything to address the root cause of conflict. And like I said before, there's a good chance they just keep fighting inside Caldea proper anyway. So we need to find a way to get them stand down while they're still in the simulator. I think some primal language should make a good reward. Das ist nett, weil es alles Enkidus Material sind. Like I told you before, I only wish we could get our hands on some. Just once, it would be nice not to have to worry about resources. Anyway, if you can jog around like that, I'm sure you'll find this, you're fine, especially since you seem well aware of the what's on stake. You do know what's on stake, right? Alright then, we're counting on you yet again. When you're said and done, I hope you'll be able to look back on your time at Caldea fondly. Oh, and be careful, simulator or not, we only just finished turning it up, so don't forget to pay attention to your mind stability.
Also ich bin ehrlich gesagt dafür, Enki, du tötet einfach Mordred und Problem gelöst, Mann. Sind aber berechtigte Fragen, Mann. Wieso hat sie denn dann hier Camelot zerstört? Das war ja Schwachsinn, Mann. Und wenn man sie drauf anspricht, dann wird sie garstig, Mann.
Friend, I didn't know you were in here too.
Okay, let's go stop them.
Du hast eh keine Chance, Mordred, jetzt mal ganz ernst davon.
Der. But given how fiercely they are fighting, I'm not sure they even hear you if you call to them.
Go big or go home. They sure stop if we bring down the whole castle.
Senpai? That seems like it might be a little too excessive even when, for simulation. Besides, if we just start relying on brute force, In situations like that, I'm worried we might end up deciding to outright destroy a castle Zerschit someday.
Ah ja, ist er nur, Alice. Guess it's no choice but to bring out the noble fantasy guns then.
Blasted the tree! Oh, arme Scheißitz.
Friend, I thought I told you to get out of...
Master?
What brings you here, Master? You should know it's not safe.
Stop fighting and hear me out.
Stay out of this, Master. Got shit to do with you.
Killing Enkidu isn't going to make you feel better, you know that, right?
Alright. Sads, I can't tell you'll hit me with your noble phantasm next time if I don't stop.
Okay, Enkidu, explain yourself.
Ja, wollte einfach wissen, wie es ist, seine Erfüllung zu kennen.
Yes, that seems a shot.
I'm still not entirely sure why, but I understand now that my question touched a very sore spot. I hope you can believe me when I say it was never my intention to hurt you, and I'm truly sorry for the misunderstanding.
Mordred?
Alright, fine, whatever. Enough of that damn pitying look, Master. I'm feeling better now. I got that out of my system. Besides, I know this uncooked bean sprout here is still technically a servant. Yeah, they pissed me off to where I was seen red. But your guarantee that they weren't trying to piss me off is enough for me, Master. I'll let it go.
Then please rest assured, I can promise you that the only person I would knowingly choose to insult is Ishtar.
Das ist schon wieder so geil, Mann. Boah, Gott ist das schon wieder, Mann. Aber mei, darf man.
Even if you were the most wicked being to ever walk to the earth, I would still hold you in respect.
You got a really gutter irritating way to put things, don't you? Sound like Kay, damn it. Makes it real hard to tell if you're being polite or just putting up a front.
Oh, this is such a relief. Thank you for understanding. Although, I still don't understand why you fought back, Enkidu. If you didn't mean to upset Mordred, couldn't you have just focused on defending and running away?
Oh, that's simple. I fought back because I sensed Stinia's anger and hostility. Fighting an opponent whose emotions are running hot in that way can be an excellent way to learn more from them. For example, what is it they are angry about? Or why they exactly they want to kill me?
I didn't know you were such a battle junkie, Enkidu.
Battle junkie? Well, I don't think I would go that far. Though I do admit that the thrill of I experienced during my 3-day, 3-night battle with Gil is something still I remember fondly, even as a rogue spirit. Gil enjoyed it a great deal too, as I recall. Maybe we should do that again in the simulator one of these days.
I think you might be having trouble getting permission to use the simulator for 72 consecutive hours. At any rate, may I suggest we leave the simulator now? We still have to report to Da Vinci after all. I remember that Parr said she was making Barry smooth in the cafeteria, so maybe we should continue this conversation by having one of those.
Ach so, viel zu friedlich ausgegangen. Aber ich hätte gerne einen Kampf zwischen Enkidu und Gil gesehen. Den gibt es am Anfang, dass die erste Szene von Face Turn Fact, der erste Fight war, wo einfach mal die ganze Welt untergeht, wenn die beiden gegeneinander kämpfen.
Welcome back, guys. Great work in there. I was following along from the outside. So I'm all caught up.
Go on into the cafeteria. They should all be ready for you by now.
Who's they? Understood. Come on, Senpai. Let's go to the cafeteria then.
Okay. Müssen wir jetzt... Was?
Hä?
War hier Anastasia schon unterwegs?
Hä?
What is in the world is a demonic beast doing in Kalea?
Does look like the one from Sumeria. No, they're not quite the same.
Huh. I don't know what they are doing here, but this works out really nice. I still got some steam I wanted to blow off and your asshole look like the just a tick.
Enki, du warst so schnell.
Hey, that was mine!
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm set to protect Master as my highest priority, so that's what I did. Still seeing as there are plenty left for you, don't you think it's a little premature to get angry?
Guess you're really a Master Servant. Alright, I guess I can fight aside.
by your side with you for now, Lancer. Just make sure they are on my way.
Okay, liebe Leute, Mann, das ist natürlich nett. Ich hätte jetzt nämlich gerade dann keinen Sinn gemacht. Ich dachte jetzt im Endeffekt, es wäre schon, dass Anastasia herumgewütet hätte, weil das war ja dann der Beginn der Lost Bells. Und das spielt er hier im Endeffekt einen Tag davor. Es ist jetzt auf nice, Mann. So. Zerstört das Kaldea. Nicht nur, dass wir das nicht schon kennen. Bam. So, die Lancers nerven mich, aber mein gutes altes Dream Team ist es natürlich. Enkidu und Jackie. Immer wieder gerne. Aber ich glaube, ich hätte den Lancer angreifen sollen. Weil den hätte ich sicher töten können. Ich weiß jetzt nicht, wie ich den Daumen bekomme. Aber jetzt habe ich Crits. Wenn ich jetzt eine Buster-Card habe... Ja, perfekt. Sehr schön. Oh nein, ich bin mit Poison. Ja, komm, ich bin dran. Danke. Oh, glaubt der Waver kriegt das auch hin? Ja, wenn die... wenn die Arztkarte crit... Oh nein, der zweite Waver. Nein, keine Chance. Crit! Danke. Ich muss critten. Oh mein Gott, Mann. Diese hässlichen, blöden Buffs, Mann. Ich hasse dieses Vergift, Mann. Das nervt so sehr, Mann. So. Ich heb mir Jackies Buff für die nächste Runde aus. Das heißt, die müssen wir als erstes bezwingen. Aber ich habe eigentlich meine MP schon. Kriegen wir locker nochmal voll. Allein mit den anderen, mit den Crits, Mann! Oh mein Gott, auch über Blut an Event, Mann. Das ist halt echt so, Mann. Und ich stelle mir vor, das wäre so direkt vor den Ereignissen hier von Lost Bell. Was ist mit diesem zerstörten Gang? Ist da irgendwas vorgefallen? Nein. So, ich bin euch eigentlich das MP voll. So, aber das sollte jetzt ganz gut klappen. So, 10% bei mir. Ja, schade. Lasst mich in Ruhe, Tentakelmonster. Keine Macht den Tentakeln. Oh mein Gott, ich liebe das Crit-Team, Mann. Ist so cool, Mann. Und dazu mit 20-30. Beide haben 10. Also Enki hat auch noch eine 10, mit denen er Crits generiert, Mann. Ist so cool. So, komm her. Wer auch immer kommen mag, Mann. Dämonische Bestien. Oh, das ist schlecht. Ist das eigentlich der Wein? Mal so eine dumme Frage. Ich hoff's. Hab keinen Bock, hier gedebufft zu sein. Debufft zu sein ist schlecht. Wenn das, jetzt interessiert mich, ob das Ding Divine ist, weil dann müsste es gestunt werden eigentlich. Na, okay, es ist ein Team-Beast. Demonic Beast, Mann, vielleicht, ja, wohl, zählt doch irgendwas Divine, Anti-Divine. Unlimited Shard, Mann, und jetzt kommt was in ihn. Sein schönes MP-Upgrade. Zack, oh, nice Shard, Mann. Oh, der Mann, der seine Beast war so 100% refunded, Mann. Ist so krass, Mann. Ist so krass, Mann. Er hat es eh gemacht mit Babers MP. So, ein Check Crit-Karte, Bass. Okay, geschafft. Machen wir den. Machen wir so ein paar Crits. Also. Enkidu, Jack. Nochmal Jack, oder? Oder wartet. So. So. Schön. Ich mag das Team, das taugt mir so sehr. Trotzdem würde es mich interessieren, wieso eigentlich diese Demonic Beasts hergekommen sind. Ist hier doch irgendwie noch eine... Es geht ja auch beim letzten Mal um dieses Mädchen, was er hier gesucht hat. Und es wundert mich eigentlich, ehrlich gesagt, dass wir das jetzt nicht irgendwie suchen. Und ich denke mal, vielleicht ist dieses Mädchen, was er damals gesucht hat, auch irgendwie jetzt mit hergekommen. Oh mein Gott, der Damage, Mann. Scheinbar ein Female Demonic Beast gewesen. Aber gut gemacht, danke, Bro. Sehr schön. Da, so viel. Punkte, Mann. Das bin ich gar nicht mal gewohnt, Mann. Die blöden Daily Quests gibt es immer nur so 100 Punkte. Ah, 1400. So sollte es mehr sein, Mann. Bitte mehr solche Quests, Mann. Und dabei war sie auch nicht mehr schwer. Okay, dann würde ich mal sagen, machen wir jetzt einen kleinen Cut. Beim nächsten Mal geht es dann weiter mit Enkidus Interlude. Und dann schauen wir mal, wie es ausgeht. Und seine P-Upgrade. Oh, ein Ruler. Das wird unschön. Bis zum nächsten Mal zumindest auf jeden Fall. Und dann haut rein.